bunch of wind on the camera now, ruining my video.